Good morning. Happy weekend. I am today in front of 94 42nd Street in Wasaga Beach. I just wanted to show you before I go inside. So there are lots of new homes across the street, which I will show you. But just down here, right there, that is the YMCA. And also there's Beach 5. So there's lots of new homes around here. So it's lovely. It's not like you're the only new home smack dab in the middle of an old subdivision or anything like that. This property is brand new. It just got its final occupancy. It has almost 2,900 square feet, and that is not counting downstairs. So it's all on one level. A lot of times when people say, you know, some crazy high big square footage, it's counting the basement. So this is not counting the basement. Almost 2,900 square feet. This lot is 85 by 180, 179.77 to be exact. But we can say that. And obviously, double car garage. There are three bedrooms plus a den. This amazing property, again, is just up from Beach 5, which is the world's longest natural beach and freshwater beach. And there's over 14 kilometers of beach, actually, to be honest. And there's a covered front porch, covered back porch. I will tell you guys all of the details of this property. There's 16-foot ceilings in the main living space and soaring ceilings, to be honest, and the rest of the space as well. So again, there are three bedrooms, plus there's actually a den or flex space. There are two full bathrooms and a powder room. And all of this is on the main level because, again, the almost 2,900 square feet is not counting the basement. Again, we're just up from Beach 5, which, again, there's over 14 kilometers of freshwater beach. And there's lots of stuff close by, so I'll let you guys know about the LCBO and the Supercenter, as well as Tim Hortons, Shoppers, Starbucks, etc. So we're going to go on inside. Again, this is 94 42nd Street in Wasaga. This property was just listed 2 days ago. Okay, so I will turn it around because obviously you guys would rather see the building than myself and the lovely home. Again, there's 16-foot ceilings in here. It's massive. As you can see, tons of natural light, tons of pot lights. I adore the pendant lights over this stunning island. Again, this is 94 42nd Street, and this property was just listed 2 days ago. There are 2,894 square feet all on one level. Stunning. I might as well show you while we're here the engineered hardwood flooring. It is a hickory, which is timeless, and all in this island, they all open on the back, so it's not like dead space. There's all, you know, cabinets that you can use and put all your cooking, whatever. I don't cook that much, so I don't know what you guys have, but I know everybody adores the space. So at the front where I came in, there's tons of natural light here as well. Again, this is 94 42nd Street. Good morning, how are you? I'm surprised you're up this early. You're probably working late last night. Hi, Stacy. Hi, Jacob. Hi, Marcus. Thank you guys for popping in. Hi, Vivian. Again, we're at 94 42nd Street, and this stunning home was just listed 2 days ago. I love all of the natural light. And again, I'm going to tell you all about the area and what's close by. So again, YMCA is just at the end of the street. So it is only 1 minute drive or a 7 minute walk. There's also a dog park down there. Me having a dog, I like that. So it's also 1 minute drive or 8 minute walk. We're only a 10-minute walk to the beach. Again, it is the longest freshwater beach in the world. At first I said Canada, but it is in the world, and it has over 14 kilometers. This stunning fireplace is all granite, 16 feet, and it actually is double-sided, so it's wood, so super romantic, and you can enjoy it from the back or like from the outside covered portion or obviously the dining room. And that actual back covered portion is beautiful, huge. It's 22 by 33 feet. I will show you guys that. But again, this island is 12 foot by 5 foot. There's also a 48 inch stove, so a gas stove. It has the pot filler there, so for your pasta or whatever your cooking needs are. There are, of course, quartz countertops, which are gorgeous. And of course, all of this was just done because it is a brand new home. So again, what else is close by as I show you guys the home is, for example, the Supercenter. So that is only 3 minutes away, or a 10-minute walk. There's also like a Marks there, the Marks Work Warehouse. Also 2-minute drive or 11-minute walk to the LCBO. There's Shoppers there. There's a Pancake, like that stacked place, Tim Hortons and so forth. Again, this stunning fireplace has 16 feet of granite. Again, the property is 85 by 179. I will show you guys outside while I'm over here. Again, I hope you guys are having a beautiful weekend so far. And again, this stunning home was just listed 2 days ago for $1.395. So we have all composite here, so you don't have to worry about doing it. And it is all covered. So whether it's raining or snowing or what have you, you still have this gorgeous covered spot. Again, this was just built. We just got occupancy on this. I say we as if I own it. I do not own it. They just got occupancy on it. And it's all stone, which is stunning. And actually, I'll show you this way. Again, a double-sided fireplace. Wood, super romantic. You can picture having your friends out here and having a cocktail and a barbecue, etc., with this gorgeous fireplace. And again, this huge, huge yard, nice flat, nice usable property. Again, just up from Beach 5, only a 10-minute walk from Beach 5. Again, this property is 94 42nd Street, and it was just listed 2 days ago. Taxes have not yet been assessed because it is so newly just finished. So we don't know the taxes yet, unfortunately. Again, 2,894 finished square feet in this beautiful bungalow. 3-bedroom plus a den, 2 full baths, and a half bath. So we're also only 2 minutes from a chiropractic office, as well as a massage therapist and an acupuncture. Only 2 minutes from that. We're also only 2 minutes. I'll go and show you guys the master wing first. 2 minutes from Barcello's. So they're known for their steak, but if you have not tried their lobster ravioli, you absolutely have to try that. So there is a lovely pantry over here. So if you, do lots of cooking, etc., there's an automatic light in here, but I think that I turned it off. Yeah. So an automatic light in here. Again, you can all have all of your extra kitchen utensils, etc., even though it is a massive kitchen, just in case you want it kind of out of sight, out of mind in this lovely pantry. There is, by the way, a bar fridge at the end of this massive 12-foot island, which is lovely. So the master wing is down here. So the 2 bedrooms and the den are not a part of this side of the home. So it's nice that you're all by yourself and nice and private from your guests. Again, huge ceilings in here in the master or primary bedroom, I should say. So we have dual lights on either side, like nightstand wise. So if you're one person's reading, one person's not. A big, huge walk-in closet here. Again, we have engineered hickory hardwood throughout the whole entire home. So you saw from the dining room, you could get to the covered back porch. You can also get to the covered back porch from the primary bedroom, which is lovely. Great option. Again, lovely huge yard. Again, this property was just finished. So of course, all the windows and furnace and AC and all that kind of stuff is from 2023. Again, this is 94 42nd Street in Wasaga Beach. And this property is 2,894 square feet on one level. We have the quartz countertops in the primary bath with the separate standalone shower and tub. Again, beautiful with the trees around as you have a nice soak after a long day, maybe a glass of wine, etc. Again, we're only a 10-minute walk from Beach 5. Again, just up from Beach 5, Wasaga Beach, over 14 kilometers to hike, explore, walk your dog, etc. Again, beautiful high ceilings in this primary bedroom. Again, of 94 42nd Street listed for $1.395. So I'm going to take you guys to the other end so you can see. Actually, I'll show you the laundry room and stuff. There's a powder room down here as well. So I will switch gears this way. So again, we're just up from the dog park, only 1 minute drive or an 8 minute walk. So there is a powder room here with a barn door, super cute. And then there is main floor laundry. There is a crawl space downstairs that is the whole length of the house. That's inside garage entrance to the double garage, plus a 5-foot crawl space. And then love this floor in the laundry room. Lots of space. There's spots to hang things as well if you don't want to put stuff in the dryer, and some extra storage on this side as well. So I will head to the other wing of the house where the 2 bedrooms, a full bath, and another full bath is, as well as the den and office. So it is at the front, the den and office actually, and a different wing for the bedrooms. So again, this huge, lovely, great room space, 16-foot ceilings. We're only 6 minutes from the Wasaga Beach Casino here. Again, only 3 minutes from Canadian Tire. So if people happen to have kids, we are 2 minutes from the Worsley Elementary School, and that's only a 12-minute walk or a 2-minute drive. And we're only 5 minutes from St. Noel Charbel, the Catholic Elementary. So I'm coming into kind of like its own little wing here. So there are 2 bedrooms, a full bath, and a linen closet. So great size, lovely big huge windows. Again, this property was just listed for $1.395. And again, there are 2,894 finished square feet, and the property taxes are yet to be assessed. So we have a lovely 3-piece bathroom in here for the guests or the kids. The toilet is just behind the door there. And then this is the 3rd bedroom, again, with the engineered hickory flooring, lovely huge windows, 9-foot ceilings in here. So the lowest you're going to get anywhere in the home is 9-foot ceilings, which is lovely. And then obviously all the way up to 16-foot ceilings. So again, we're close to multiple schools, Catholic and public. And I was mentioning that we're 2 minutes from Barcello's. We are also 2 minutes from the Iron Skillet, depending on what you're craving for dinner if you don't feel like cooking. So lots close by. And again, there's also a chiropractor, massage therapist, acupuncture, etc., all 2 minutes away. We are only 11 minutes away from Walmart, not Wasaga Beach, sorry. 11 minutes from Walmart, 3 minutes from Starbucks, so everything is super close. You can walk, you could drive, but it's really nice to walk actually at Wasaga Beach summer and so forth. So only 3 minutes to a plentitude of things. So at the front here, we have double front doors, but there is this lovely barn door into what could be an office or a den space at the front. They use it like an extra bedroom for the grandkiddies, but lots of big windows and natural light, of course, in here. Again, this property is 85 by 180 or 179.77 to be exact. Again, we're only 2 minutes from the LCBO and the Shoppers and the Tims. And again, only a 10-minute walk from the biggest, longest beach in the world. Again, only 1 minute drive to YMCA. Or a 7-minute walk, and we're just 10 minutes from Beach 5. Again, 2,894 finished square feet here. In the summer, it's really neat. They have a jazz jazz music plays on Tuesdays, and they do a farmer's market as well. So I will take you guys back out front. Again, this is 94 42nd Street in Wasaga Beach. Just listed 2 days ago. As you can see, stunning home, beautiful on the inside and out. Stone, gorgeous, huge ceilings, and completely done, immaculate, just finished, again, brand new, just got its occupancy, has the covered front and back porches, and just up from the waterfront and close to shopping and schools, again, listed for $1.395. There are municipal services here, double car garage, and of course, inside entry, main floor laundry, the huge walk-in closet, the primary bathroom. I hope you guys all have a brilliant weekend. If you have any questions about our 1% commission, please don't hesitate to call our office, 705-726-7000. Again, 705-726-7000. Thank you so much and have a brilliant day. Take care.